Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull. In this video we are going to review absolutely new project, and this project was in pre-sale just recently. I didn't make to pre-sale myself guys, but I decided to do a deeper research on this project and I actually found this project very interesting. And today we will be talking about Eternal Finance. Like I mentioned guys, this project has been just launched. It has been talked about in different media. I will also show you this, but this project is already listed on CoinMarketCap. So as this project was launched on PinkSale guys, if you don't know what is PinkSale, PinkSale is pretty much a launchpad for new different Binance Smart Chain projects. And this project also has been talked about in Binance Smart Chain News, as you see BSC News, an Eternal utility ecosystem that provides rewards in any top secret coins. So as this project has been talked about on MarketWatch, as I did my research, I found these all articles where it has been talked about. As you see, crypto rewards platform Eternal launches sale on PancakeSwap. And there is about this project. If you are interested, you can find more information about this project all over in different articles, and it is already launched on CoinMarketCap. This means that this could be a very good project in future. And I find this project interesting, and I also decided to invest in this project. And in this video, I'm going to tell you my reasoning why I have decided to get into this project with small part of my portfolio. But as always guys, before we continue, my videos here on CryptoBull are not financial advice. I'm just showcasing what I'm doing in crypto space. If you decide to invest in any project at all guys, always do your own due diligence, do a full research. So let's talk about Eternal Finance. Currently price is very cheap, and as Bitcoin now have fallen or did a pullback for 11,000, everybody is panicking, everybody is selling, and I believe that this is one of the best times to get into projects like these. As you can see, maximum supply for this project is 100 billion guys, so not trillions, not like with Shiba Inu or any other cryptocurrencies. However, this project is not even close to meme coins. This project is building something what has a value. Firstly, what they are going to build is the decentralized exchange, but this will not be a simple decentralized exchange as there is like other decentralized exchanges out there, but you will be able to also put a limit orders on your spot trading. For example, if you would want to currently buy or sell different cryptocurrencies on PancakeSwap or exchange one to another, you need to buy them straight away for the price which is listed already there. Where here, Eternal Finance, they are building a DEX or decentralized exchange where you will be able to actually put a order for buy, for example, or for sell. This is limit order, and sell at particular price or buy particular cryptocurrency at some particular price. Another thing which I found interesting about this project is that they are building an NFT marketplace where everyone will be able to buy and sell different NFTs. And third thing is passive income. As this is the high supply cryptocurrency, you know yourself guys, these high supply cryptocurrencies, they are very cheap, but on each transaction which are happening, people are able to earn rewards. Then, like I mentioned, that's very beginning, if you would like to earn rewards with this cryptocurrency, you can receive them in 6 different cryptocurrencies, and this is also stated on all these different articles which you can read. As you can see, November 8th, November Media, ViaComex, New York, United States, Eternal, the first community driven DeFi token to generate rewards in the form of any major cryptocurrency. So you will be able to HODL, or everyone who will be HODLing these ETHFIN tokens which are built on Binance Smart Chain, so transaction fees are very small and transactions are much faster as in comparison to Ethereum, and you will be able to earn rewards in 6 different major cryptocurrencies, which is also stated here. If you are interested, you can go and read these articles out for yourself. But now let's talk about the project, let's review the project itself. As you see, Eternal Finance, a utility ecosystem that provides rewards in any top coins you want simply by HODLing. And they already started building here reward center. This is application. If we go into this, you can already preview it, and this application will be level 2 application where you will be able to claim rewards for HODLing your cryptocurrencies. And like I mentioned guys, here you will be able to claim rewards in all these six different cryptocurrencies, like in BNB, in ETHFIN, in BTCB, in Ethereum, BUSD, and in Matic, and in ADA, guys. So different cryptocurrencies, you can claim rewards not in the same cryptocurrency which you are hodling, but actually you can choose how you want to receive your rewards, which I also found interesting. And here you will be able to see much more information. Connect wallet, come in and check this out for yourself. As you know, guys, here on CryptoBull channel, I'm just trying to give you the main overview of these projects. Another thing interesting about this project is that there will be lotteries, and these lotteries are in two ways. For example, if you happen to buy these cryptocurrencies on PancakeSwap, as you see, buy on PancakeSwap, guys, every 3 hours, three people will be getting double amount of those cryptocurrencies or these ETHFIN tokens which you are buying. So if you are buying on PancakeSwap, you never know, you might receive twice more cryptocurrencies or these ETHFIN tokens than you are actually was buying. Second thing is that this cryptocurrency also will be deflationary, and ETHFIN tokens will be burned from transactions which will be happening on this blockchain. And there is a lot of information about this project. I just named you few, but I hope that I will cover everything about this project. But like I mentioned, guys, I find this project interesting, and that's why I'm also investing a small part of my portfolio in this project, because they already have built something. As you can see here, you can already check out different features, and this will be implemented shortly. This application will be working, and you will be able to claim your rewards in different cryptocurrencies if you wish to do so. So as there will be lotteries, so as they are building this DEX, so a decentralized exchange with limit orders, so as this project is building a marketplace for NFTs, and so on and so forth. So as you can see here, what is Eternal, guys? Actually, I will make it bigger so you can also see here, guys, a community-driven DeFi token with an innovative reflections functionality and the focus on continuous sustainable growth. Our main objective is to offer as much value and utility to our users as possible. So what they are actually trying to do or achieve with this project is to give more value for users or for anyone who will be using this application. As if people will be using this application, you will be getting rewards, and you will be rewarded for providing liquidity, for hodling these cryptocurrencies, and as always, as with high supply cryptocurrencies, you will be paying more on transaction fees. So every transaction, which is whenever you are buying, whenever you are selling, you are paying a higher transaction fee. However, you don't really feel it, as this amount is very small because the price of token is also very small. And if you would be, for example, now trading or doing transaction on Ethereum blockchain ERC20, you would be paying minimum $100 per transaction, which is insanely high. And that's why whenever I am buying now ERC20 tokens, I'm thinking twice whether I will be hodling them for very long term, whether I'm not trying to sell them straight away. However, I'm always hodling for long term, unless particular asset explodes. How it works, simply hodl 1 million or more Eternal tokens. And also about tokens, and talking about whales, guys, this is well protected, so there is not possible massive dumps on this cryptocurrency. Simply hodl 1 million or more Eternal tokens and get rewards in any coin you want. So six different cryptocurrencies, like we already mentioned, and directly to your wallet every day. All you need to do is claim your winnings in the Eternal rewards page, and the more you hodl, the higher the rewards, guys. And this Eternal's rewards page is the page, as you can see, reward center. If you click in there, you get redirected to this page where you are able to claim these rewards in these tokens. And like I mentioned, guys, currently they are building or they are finishing, but this is coming up also in a couple of days. Why invest in Eternal? First of its kind, community driven and fair, self-sufficient and ever growing. I will not be getting into all this, guys, but as I'm always mentioning, come in and read this out for yourself. Rewards 35% of every taxed. This is transaction fees, which will be received from transactions whenever buy, sell, transfer, and buy, and 40% of every sell tax or transaction fee is taken and redistributed to all hodlers. All you need to do to start earning is to hodl Eternal in your wallet, guys. A minimum amount of 1 million tokens is required. So if you will be hodling less than 1 million, however, price is very cheap, as you can see, it is very cheap to buy 1 million. this is the minimum amount you need to hodl to be able to receive these rewards on this reward center page, guys. And there is safety anti-dump system was about whale protection, as you see, in order to avoid pump and dumps and price manipulation by whales. We have added an anti-dump system in which the largest hodlers cannot sell all their tokens at once and can only sell 70% at all time. All transactions will be limited to a maximum of 100 million tokens. So this is to protect people who are not able to buy huge amounts, and you want to be prevented from whale attacks from huge buyers. And here is the leadership and team and developers of this project. Here is initial token distribution, like tokenomics. Like I mentioned, guys, come in, read this out for yourself, how they are distributed. There will be staking and lotteries, and like I mentioned, all these other features about this project. Donate to the team if you are interested. You can also donate to the team which is developing this project. And yes, guys, this is what I wanted to cover in this video. If you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.